real leader we ever had. After he died, there wasn't anybody left with the guts and brains.